Okay, so now that you've got it loosely covered, where you can still see through it a little bit, you don't want it too thick. If it's too thick, it won't fill properly. Okay, so I've got my bowl with maybe a teaspoon, couple squirts of dish soap in there. You don't want too much because it'll foam up a lot. Okay, so I'm gonna put a little bit of the water. Ooh. All right, so you want hot water, hot enough, like just hot enough. Like you don't want it scalding hot because you won't be able to touch it. So gently pour over. You're gonna want to kind of squeeze it a little bit against. So you're gonna want to rotate it in the bowl to make sure that all of the wool just gets soaked, because wool needs a lot of water to be saturated. And then start pushing against the balloon very gently to help set the wool. If the wool is sticking to your hands, it's not wet or soapy enough, so bear that in mind. Keep squeezing. You should start to feel it tightening against the balloon a little bit. Now, while you're doing this with your kids, this would be the time that you could maybe tell the Martinus story that's in the Happy Hedgehog post, or read one of the poems that's in there. I'm gonna dunk it again. Rotate it around in there so you get it all wet. Squeeze. You will see some of the balloon through here. That's okay because it's a lantern, so you want to have a little bit of transparency. again. Okay, at this point, we're going to take it over to the bubble wrap. Make sure you have the bubble side up so you have that texture. And you're going to just start rubbing it on there in a circular motion. So you can see it's starting to pull away from the top a little bit, so that means it's tightening up on there. That's what you want. Alright, so at that point, you're going to want to dunk again in the hot water. And squeeze. dump again. Squeeze it in. Should be tightening up against the balloon now. I'm feeling pretty tight. Once you get to that point where you feel like it's as felted as it's gonna get, then you need to dip it in the hot water again and squeeze all the excess out. Then you need to take it to the sink and rinse it with cold water, squeezing until you get all of the soap out. Then you need to set it someplace, maybe on top of your measuring cup, to dry completely. The next video, I will show you what to do once it's dry to finish your lantern.